Hi everyone, welcome back. I'm back with the last look of the Durga Puja series. Created this super easy golden eyes paired with brown lips for Doshami using really affordable products from purple.com. So Purple is having her Pujo sale from the 5th of October to the 11th of October, where you can avail up to 50% off on most of her beauty products, and she has over 6,000 makeup products under rupees of 400. So you can try out some affordable stuffs and recreate this perfect Sidur Khela look. Make sure you subscribe and let's get started. So I'm going to start by prepping my skin, and this is a cute little hamper Pujo gift that Purple has sent me over, which contains some skincare and some makeup products which I'm going to try out in front of you. So at first I'm trying out this face mask by Good Vibes. It's her papaya glow face mask. It's cream based face mask, so I'm applying it directly on my face. It contains papaya, which helps in brightening the skin. It also helps in removing acne marks, pigmentation, anything that you have on your face, but surely with regular usage. So as you can see, I'm applying it on all over my face. I'm going to insert a coupon code, guys, which you can definitely use, and you can get 10% off on a minimum purchase of rupees 400 on purple.com. So after washing it off, you can see it instantly adds that brightness to my skin. My skin is definitely feeling a little tight, at the same time smooth, and I can see the glow on my skin. So it's perfect for the puja days. So this is a very beautiful product, guys, that I have tried today, and I'm super impressed with it. It's also from Good Vibes. It's her rosy face serum, glow face serum. So it's basically a concoction of an oil and a serum. So if you have tried primer oil, it actually feels the same. I have really enjoyed applying the product and massaging it really well on all over my face and my neck, and my skin kind of likes it, and it has added definitely a lot of nourishment and hydration to the skin, which I have really enjoyed. So for the brows today, I'm using very affordable option, and it's by Faces Canada. It's our Ultime Pro brow pencil in the shade dark brown, one of my favorite products, guys, to use on an everyday basis and also for special occasions, because it's so easy to use. If you are a beginner, if you don't know how to use a brow product, you can definitely try out an eyebrow pencil, and it will be working for you the best. It's just like a pomade in the form of pencil. I'm outlining my brows at the same time, fill in the gaps that I have in my brows, and also creating small hair like strokes in the front part of my brow. And you can see it's so pigmented, at the same time having that beautiful waxy texture, which helps in holding your brows for a very long time. So for the primer today, I am using this one by Purple. It's her True Jewel 24K Gold Primer, which she has sent me over. And it's a silicone based primer, but it's not at all drying or overly mattifying on the skin. So you can see I'm just working it on the areas where I get the most oiliness or I have pore issues, and it instantly just fills in my pores. At the same time, doesn't look mattifying or overly mattifying on the skin. It helps in just adding that nourishment, beautiful hydrating glow on the skin. So I'm really impressed with the kind of products that she has, and you can see my skin is looking really marinated and hydrated from within, which I have really enjoyed. For the foundation today, I'm using Lakme 925 Primer Plus Matte Liquid Foundation, and this is in the shade Warm Caramel. It is having a little more of a golden yellow undertone, but I love the finish that this foundation gives. I'm using this Blue Heaven Beauty Sponge, which is also available on purple.com. You can definitely have a look on that, and you can see this foundation is having medium coverage. It is having matte finish, but not that mattest matte finish. It's having that beautiful soft matte finish, which is long lasting, at the same time looks really gorgeous even if you use it during daytime, which I absolutely love. For the concealer today, I'm using Swiss Beauty Liquid Concealer in the shade 06. I'm working it in the inner part of my eyes, in the outer part of my eyes, around my nose, around my mouth, and I'm going to blend out the same using the same damp sponge. And this concealer is having medium coverage. You can surely build this up. It's not at all cakey looking under the eyes, but it kind of creases. So make sure that you set it using any compact powder or loose powder you have, if you have very oily skin. But on dry skin, normal skin, it will working really well, guys. You can see my base is looking quite flawless, and I'm really enjoying it. Now to set my concealer, I'm using Swiss Beauty Loose Setting Powder in number 03. I'm not going to set my overall face because already I have applied soft matte foundation. foundation. So I'm going to apply it on the areas where I have applied the concealer. Just under my eyes, on my lid, on my T-zone, on the bridge of my nose or my mouth. And whatever product will be left on the brush, I'm going to apply it roughly on all over my face to set my face. But if you have very, very oily skin, make sure that you set your overall face if you want your makeup to be really long lasting. So you can see my base makeup is done. Now it's time to move on to the eyes, for which I'm using Nika K Oh Honey Eyeshadow Palette, a gorgeous yellow tone kind of eyeshadow palette. At first, I'm going to take this yellow matte shade from the palette, and with the help of a fluffy blending brush, I'm going to apply it on all over my crease and also in my crease, slowly blending the shade really well. You can use any light brown shade you have in your collection. This is the brown shade from the palette, and with the help of a tapered blending brush, I'm going to apply it in the outer corner of my eyes. In circular motion, I'm going to slowly deposit the color and then drag it towards my crease to blend it with my transition color so that I can create a gradient on my eyelid. Going back to that yellow shade, I'm going to blend out my crease one more time so that there is no harsh edges. Taking this champagne bronzy shade, shimmery shade from the palette, I have tried to apply it with the help of my fingertips, but it's not giving me that kind of pigmentation. So I have sprayed a little bit of fixer on my brush and applied that shade, and it is looking really intense. This is a glitter eyeshadow from Nika K, which I have applied a little bit on my eyelid and dabbing it with the help of my fingertips to give my eyelid a little more glittery effect. So this is the NYB, the big apple of an eye kajal, which she has sent me over, and it's a very beautiful kajal, guys. It's very pigmented, easy to apply, not at all very harsh on the skin. At the same time, gives you a beautiful jet black finish. Taking the brown shade from the palette, I'm going to smudge out that coal which I have applied on my lower waterline as well as on my upper waterline, and it's looking beautiful on the eyes. This is the NY Bay Ellis Island eyeliner. It's also a very, very affordable eyeliner, jet black eyeliner. It's having a kind of soft matte finish, but it's a little bit drying on the eyelid. So make sure that you use it for creating small wings, not very bold wings, but it's quite long lasting. So you can definitely try out if you want an affordable option. This is the Maybelline Lash Sensational Mascara, and I'm going to coat my upper and my lower lashes with it. It's also one of my favorite mascara. So easy to use. Just coat my lower lashes so well, and it's very, very long lasting. And it's also an affordable option that you can definitely try out for your puja days. This is the NY Bay Blinking Eyeshadow in the shade The Bronze, which I'm going to use to highlight the inner corner of my eyes, and also going to use it for highlighting my brow bone. This is more of a champagne shade, which you can surely use as a highlighter. So it's just like a multi-purpose kind of product. Applied my PAC Mink Eyelash in number M75, and this is how the final eye look turned out. So now it's time to add some contouring product to my skin, for which I am using a Sugar Contour The Force Mini Bronzer in the shade Taupe Topper. Beautiful, affordable bronzer for Indian skin tones. A perfect cool tone brown shade, which helps in adding that beautiful shadows under my cheekbones, on my jawline, forehead. And it is having a beautiful blendable formula, which is easy to blend on the skin as well. So you can definitely try this one out. For the blush, I am using Maybelline Fit Me Blush in the shade Wine, which is a beautiful deep dusty rose color, perfect for Indian skin tones. If you belong to dusky to deep skin tone category, surely you can use this because it will be showing up on your skin. It is having a little bit of glow, which makes it look perfect for the festivals or for special occasions. A beautiful, affordable blush that you can definitely try out. For the highlighter today, I'm using Swiss Beauty Fusion Highlighter in the shade number 04. It's a champagne color with hints of gold and a little bit of peach as well. And it's having that kind of beautiful pearly finish, which looks so gorgeous if you belong to fair to medium to British skin tones. If you belong to dusky deep skin tone category, you can try out more deeper shades. I'm applying it on my highest points, like the cheekbones, on my on the bridge of my nose, on my cupid's bow chin. So removing my excess lip balm, and I'm going to neutralize my lips using my damp sponge, my damp foundation sponge. And for the lipstick today, I'm using Purple Ultra HD Velvet Matte Lipstick in the shade Binge Eating Companion 3. It's a beautiful shade, guys, a rich brown color. It will be looking beautiful brown nude color if you belong to dusky deep skin tone category. Such pigmented formula applies so creamily on the lips. I'm super impressed with the color. It looks so beautiful on Indian skin tones, guys. I am really liking it. You can pair it with your bronzy eyes, coppery eyes. Love the pigmentation, and it's a complete transfer proof matte lipstick. When it settles on your lips, it's not going to transfer, so you can wear it under your mask. It's a very long lasting one that you can definitely try out. So to set my overall makeup, I'm using Swiss Beauty Makeup Fixer setting spray and just spritzing this on all over my face, letting it dry on my skin and adding some sindoor because it's a perfect Sindoor Kala makeup look that you can definitely try out, guys. Added one of my favorite Banarasi dupatta with some really gorgeous jewelry pieces, and this is how the finished look turned out. So this is a finished look, guys. This is my take on this year's Doshumi makeup look. It's a very easy look which you can definitely recreate. I have used all of these gorgeous amazing products from Purple. You can definitely check out our Pujo sale which is going on our website, and I hope you really like this video. If you did, do not forget to hit on the like button and subscribe to my channel for getting more of these videos. Happy Pujo to every one of you. We'll see you soon. Take care. Bye, guys.